Walnut Hill, which we call the Sarah and Bailey Williamson Preserve at Walnut Hill, will be Triangle Conservancy's 8th preserve, opening in April of 2020. This property was owned by the Williamsons, which were part of the 18-mile family, dating back to the 1700s. So over 225 years, this property's been under one family. Knightdale High School has been working with Triangle Land Conservancy for several years, and this has really become an impetus for us to get kids involved. So we know this program will eventually evolve to multiple high schools and feeder schools like middle schools, and even preschools will get involved in this process. But the goal here for us is to have these students develop all types of pathways, both vocational as well as academic. So we're looking at kids that are doing agricultural projects, environmental projects, and ecological research activity.
We had students do a number of small service projects to try to make it doable in a short period of time, but still let the students do something meaningful. And the students, in a lot of ways, came up with these ideas themselves. We had some brainstorming sessions after our initial visit, and we worked together to determine the logistics, and then we had our two service days.
That's why I guess we chose this class, because even though we might not do this career, we are trying to do jobs that will help others. So I guess in a way we are helping others.
We had a driving question for this entire project, and it was, how can we inspire and inform others about the benefits of conserving open space through action and advocacy? And we hope that those behind us can be inspired by the work that's been done, or the things they learn, or having their own personal experience on the land.
I don't know if you know our whole school name, but it's Knightdale High School Collaborative Design, and I believe that's actually implementing the name to its use. And this actually provides us as students a better example of what we can do with these agricultural classes or natural resources classes. And honestly, this is kind of helping me out personally, because I realize that I'm more of a nature guy instead of an inside computer guy.
I love this collaboration. I'm hoping that we're able to cultivate this relationship with Knightdale and with the students who are in this project. So once when they graduate, they're still wanting to come out here and still wanting to be involved, and then getting future students who are in these classes involved as well.
A lot of people say that one person can't do one thing to change the world, but that's a lie. As long as you put that one effort in there, you can change the world.
We're working with so many partners. We're engaged with NC State, we're engaged with universities, soil and water conservation. We have multiple partners at university and public school levels, but also we have community engagement. I'm really proud of the advisory committee members that came together with the vision to make this place a living reality. And so we want to carry that vision forward, which is basically connecting people to nature.